7 o'clock in the morning and the rays from the sun wakes me. I'm stretching and yawning in a bed that don't belong to me. Then a voice yells, "Good morning, darling," from the bathroom. Then she comes out and kisses me, and to my surprise, she ain't you. Now I've got this dumb look on my face like, what have I done? How could I be so stupid to be have laid here till the morning sun? I lost the track of time. What was on my mind? From the club went to a home. Didn't plan to stay that long. Here I am, quickly trying to put on my clothes. Searching for my car keys, trying to get on up out the door. Then she stretched her hands in front of it, said, "You can't go this way." Looked at her like she was crazy. Said, "Woman, move out my way." I said, "I got a wife at home." She said, "Please don't go out there. Lady, I've got to get home." She said her husband was coming up the stairs. Quiet. Hurry up and get in the closet. She said, "Don't you make a sound. Or sleep is going down." I said, "Why don't I just go out the window?" Yes, except for one thing, we on the fifth floor. Think. Quick, put me in the closet. And now I'm in this darkest closet trying to figure out just how I'm gonna get my crazy about this house. Then he walks in and yells, "I'm home." She says, "Honey, I'm in the room." He walks in there with a smile on his face, saying, "Honey, I've been missing you." She hops all over him and says, "I've cooked and ran your bath water. Telling you now, this girl's so good that she deserves an Oscar." Throws her in the bed and starts snatching her clothes off. I'm in the closet like, man, what the is going on? You're not gonna believe it, but things get deeper as the story goes on. Next thing you know, a call comes through on my cell phone. I tried my best to quickly put it on vibrate, but from the way he act, I could tell it was too late. He hopped up and said, "There's a mystery going on and I'm gonna solve it." And I'm like, "God, please don't let this man open his closet." He walks in the bathroom and looks behind the door. She says, "Baby, come back to bed." He says, "Say no more." He pulls back the shower curtain while she's biting her nails. Then he walks back to the room. Right now I'm sweating. Checks under the bed, then under the dresser. He looks at the closet. I pull out my shoes. He walks up to the closet. Get closer to the closet. Now he's at the closet. He's opening the closet. Shoes.